and rub it in. Again, kind of working it out to the ends. And I like to take my towel while I have the shampoo in there and just kind of work it. Because without standing under running water, you kind of need to use the towel a little bit to help get some of the dirt out.
And that's it. Thank you.
This is a great sleeping bag. And what's really cool about it is we can zip it up. And then we have little armholes.
And here's your strawberry shortcake, ready for you, Chris.
Oh, excellent.
Thanks for the help, Chris. That was awesome.